forgotten here, you know? When was the last time you set foot out of the shack?
You mean these?
Don't be an ass, you know what I mean. Come to the ranch. I'll make you the best damn pozole you ever had. Doing right?
I'm doing.
You sure do love them nuts, huh?
Reckon so. 1096.
Don't worry about it. Seriously, Cliff. Come over. My mom used to make pozole for me and my brothers when we were under the weather. It'll fix you right up.
Don't need no fixing.
Speaking of fixing, there's a busted light out there.
I saw it.
I have my tools in the truck. Let me give you a hand.
Stop! Enough. I don't need your help.
You're stubborn as a mule, you know that? I gotta go tend the herd. I'm gonna come back later to check up on you.
Mister. Hey, mister. Weren't you gonna tell me how much?
$150. Register's busted. I ain't got no change. Act like you got some raisin, boy. Where's your folks?
Well, I haven't seen my daddy since my 5th birthday. My mama says that Jesus loves everybody except my no-good lying daddy. And I don't get to see my mama until she gets home from work. She's always working at Sugar's over yonder on Callahan Road.
You mean the strip club?
Strip what?
Nothing. Good before I change my mind.
Thanks, mister.
Clifford, stop wasting time. Get your ass out here now. Get on up here. You'll learn how to fix this light. Electricity will shock the fool out of you if you ain't careful. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
boy. It's this shop you're gonna be looking at when I'm deep in the dirt. You hear me, boy?
I told you to help you fix that silly light.
The pole wasn't long enough.
Ever heard excuses are like behinds? Everybody's got one, and they all stink.
What do you want me to say?
Cliff, I know you want to watch this place and stay here and prove whatever the hell it is you want to prove to your father. But he's gone, thank goodness. You can't just stay in this shack and watch your whole life gus up and drive by.
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe I'm fine right where I am? And maybe, just maybe, if the creek don't rise and I follow your advice, I'll stop being a cripple.
What the hell, Cliff? Feeling sorry for yourself and no way to live. You're squeezing the quarter so down tight, you got the eagle screaming.
You and your stupid sayings. Get the hell out of my store. No wonder Miguelito blew his brains out.
How dare you bring up my son?
Pretty tonight.
Are you sure you're not just hallucinating?
Maybe so. Best thing I ever see.
Are we in the clear?
Don't worry. Not sure. He's passed out.
Good. But we should hurry anyway.
Yeah.
No, it's okay.
Boy! Where do you think you're going? Where are you going this dark? And who's that?
Oh, I told you. I'm going to the drive-in with Sarah.
You didn't tell me nothing about no goddamn drive-in.
Paul, I asked you.
Paul, I asked you. Hey, now that's enough, boy. So we got work to do tomorrow. So you ain't going nowhere. Especially not with that. Because she looks like a goddamn slut.
Hey!
You back off!
Get the hell out of here, sir!
We're going in now! We're going in!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Now!
Now! You duck! Don't just sit there.
Open the register. Open the register and give me all the money. You're gonna get hurt. I ain't gonna ask again, old man.
You know, you're right. I am too old for this shit. It's your problem now. You fix it.
Where are you going? Are you crazy, old man?
Go fuck yourself. When you're done, fuck yourself again.
See if you have the balls now, crazy old man.
What exactly did you not understand? I said, go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Now.
The offer's still good. I'd like some of your infamous basilt.
You okay? Yeah?
Not bad, huh?
Not bad at all.